like Zepedo. Yeah, she stressed me out. I'm okay though. Yeah, Thumb in a car, no. That's the way it goes. Yeah, so numb to the pain of defeat still. I used to glue my eyes down to my feet till I realized I'm alive and I got the world to defeat. Yeah, the world at my feet. Hey, used to think Earth had it up for me till I got the keys for my covering. Now I lose like a fool, bumping on my playlist. Smile always on me cause my future was I'm facing. And to the haters, I just laugh, man. They my favorite. Gotta see 2-3 comments like now and later.
I get them in my gut for that little sugar rush. Push me to do shit I never couldn't do before. Gotta love them. Negativity is needed, bro. Hey, balance, you gotta keep balance. Life's a tightrope, death is a fallacy. Youth is eternal, ideas live past you and me. So why y'all worry about everything in this instance, please? Who else is worried about their motherfucking legacy?
A lot of y'all love sleep, might as well rest in peace with that bullshit.
Some real shit, so real, it don't even stink. If we let it, life will pass us in a fucking blink. More real than y'all ever getting on your screen. And me and Linda on the way to a bigger scene. Every day grind till the fat lady sings.
Even in daytime, Rokey focus on his dreams.
Keep that light in your heart. You know what I'm saying? Be positive, be righteous, be good to all the other humans around you. And to every other being around you. You know what I'm saying? Inanimate or not.